United Nationalist Alliance, or UNA, has officially proclaimed its bets in San Juan, the bailiwick of former President Joseph Estrada. Shara Zambrano tells us what happened.
Flanked by her fellow local candidates, incumbent Mayor Guia Gomez walked into their proclamation rally to the applause of supporters. Gomez, a former actress turned businesswoman, is running for a second term as San Juan mayor. She is UNA's mayoralty candidate in San Juan, a city largely considered Estrada country. Since Estrada first ran as mayor in 1967, followed by a succession of Estradas who took his place. On Tuesday, Gomez was endorsed by ERAP himself, who is one of UNA's three senior advisors. One would think an Estrada blessing in San Juan would guarantee a sure win. But a quick look back into 2010 reveals that during the presidential elections, San Juan voted for Aquino rather than ERAP.
It's very difficult for me to say it, but he lost in San Juan. That's the truth.
Running with Gomez is San Juan Congressman J.V. Ejercito, one of UNA's senatorial candidates, and her son with former President Estrada. Ejercito, however, dismisses allegations that they are solidifying a political dynasty.
San Juan, ano eh? Dito hindi uso dynasty kasi kalaban namin dito, pinsan ko buo. Hindi namin sa sinusuportahan kasi para sa akin, mas mahalaga para sa akin na kapakanan San Juan kaysa sa aking kadugo.
Estrada himself was quick to defend the mother and son, brushing off as insignificant questions about his relationship with Gomez.
In a democracy, it's the people's choice. Wala na ba silang makitang mali? The performance of each and every one of us is the one to be questioned, not on personal matters.
Also running for councillor under UNA is Janela Ejercito, the daughter of Senator Jinggoy Estrada, ERAP's son, with his wife, former Senator Loy Estrada. But Jinggoy was not at the proclamation, and many attribute his absence to the recent tiff between him and his half-brother, JV. Gomez, however, believes that the two Estrada sons, by different mothers, will one day outgrow their rift.
They will mature eventually. They are going into that stage where it is probably between immaturity and maturity, and they will reach that. When they reach my age, tampuhan magkapatid lang yan.
Should Ejercito win, he will be sharing the Senate with Jinggoy for the next 3 years. Shara Zambrano, ABS-CBN News.